Suddenly, the idea that the Earth might one day fall victim to a black hole doesn't seem quite so unlikely. If we are ever unlucky enough to meet one, what would it be like? It begins far out in space, beyond the furthest planets. Unseen, a rogue black hole plows into the cloud of comets that surrounds our solar system and flings them towards Earth with incredible force. These impacts are the first warning of our fate. As the black hole comes closer, its next victim is Jupiter, the giant of our solar system. Even from so far away, the black hole's gravity makes itself felt here on Earth. Our world is being shaken apart. But the black hole hasn't finished yet. It's heading straight for the heart of the solar system, our sun. Though tiny in comparison, it tears the sun apart. Dragging the sun with it, the black hole heads towards Earth. The Earth is now unbearably close to the sun. All life has long since ceased to exist. And our planet starts to melt. Quietly, our battered world disintegrates and is consumed. And all that is left is the black hole drifting through space.